heart's twined about his suspenders. He's the one that I truly adore. I am numb, I succumb when he renders the face on the barroom floor. When he flexes his muscles, I flutter like a butterfly caught in a shutter. When he calls me his...
What is it, ma'am? Where's the varmint? Who are you? Oh, my name's Canary, Miss Adams. Most folks call me Calamity. Come all the way from Deadwood City to see you and try to talk you into going back with me. Gosh almighty. You're the prettiest thing I ever seen. Never knowed a woman could look like that. Say, how do you hold that dress up there?
Please. I have to change clothes. Would you mind?
Helping you? Why, sure. I've plugged men for less than that.
If you don't get out of here this instant, Mr. Canary, or Mr. Calamity, or whatever your name is.
Mister? Why, I ain't no mister.
You're a woman?
Why, of course I'm a woman. You thought I was a man? Come to think of it, that ain't so funny.
Oh, I'm sorry. But those clothes, the gun and everything.
Reckon I do look a mite strange to a lady like you. Guess I ain't much to look at. But there ain't a woman in the world I can't outride or outshoot or... Well, everybody can't have a figure like Adelaide Adams.
That's a matter of opinion.
In the opinion of Deadwood City, ma'am, there ain't no other opinion. Now let's get down here to be...